Yo, what's poppin', B? It's Suki No Tragedy, and we are back with some more Sword Art Online Hollow Realization. I know I probably should have uploaded Thursday, but I was too busy trying to try to record my 3DS, and that didn't go well. First, it was lagging, then it would record, and then it just outright just won't record anymore. So I give up on that. I'm probably gonna have to get a capture card for that. So we're gonna. I'm not gonna be able to do a Sun and Moon Let's Play, which I'm pretty sad about because I want to, but can't do anything about that. So let us get going. But before we do that, I believe we have a new message from somebody. I'm not sure. Let's see, friend. Is that, yep, it is. Hazel, it's Premier. Or Premier, or whatever her name is. Alright. I also have to see. What event? Cutscene.
Naruhodo. SAO no Dai So wa sonna fuu ni natte. Watashitachi wa mirukoto ga dekinakatta mono ne.
See, Sinon is all. Oh my gosh, dude, Sinon is my favorite character. Also, I am here with Legendary Suma, so if you hear any comments, it's from him, basically.
I thought she died.
No, Yuki didn't die. What are you talking about? I thought you were an SAO fan.
She dies in the anime.
No, she doesn't. They make her into like a. What is it called? No, they put her into like a software or something. I believe. Is it?
Yes, she dies.
Nah. Well, even if she did, this is completely separate from the anime. See, in this game, it's called Sword Art Origins, or the place they're at, instead of Sword Art Online. No, this is Iron Ground. This is different. I'm glad they kept Yuki in his because, oh my gosh, her backstory is sad.
Dude.
But Sinon is still best character, best girl. Yeah, Sinon is best girl. Yes.
Yes.
It goes Sinon, Leafa, then Asuna. Hey, what? I'm not Sugu's sister. I mean, or cousin. If I was in that world, I'd be able to smash. Cause I mean, I'm not nothing to Sugu. See that pose that Leafa does, dude. It like. She does that on purpose so she can put her tits all the way out so everybody can see her tits and shit. Yeah, but I mean, come on now. They those things are huge, like fucking melons, dude, for real. She's doing that on purpose. Like, hey, look, Kirito, look at my breasts. They're fucking huge, mate. Alright, so let's see. Event list. What are we gonna keep exploring to find info on Premier's quest? Alright. Well, then I guess today we're gonna be doing some side quests, I guess. Let's see. I can't do this one. Oh, requirement level 7. Defeat the lake monsters. Fanged lizard. Alright, so we got all these oh, Yuki! What's up, Yuki? Right there. I thought that was Erza for a second. I'm like, what the fuck is Erza doing in here? I mean, you could make an Erza character. Because she looks fucking cool. I mean, come on now. Like, it's Erza. You can freaking Erza, dude. So we're gonna have to head here. Alright, so we finna go do some exploring. It was raining. This is gonna be my squad for the rest of the game. Cause these are best girls right here. Told you, go Sinan, Leafa, then Asuna. So yeah, you should get a PS4, you should get this, because this game is amazing. We should also get the other Sora Online games, because we can play multiplayer. Bumpkin Boar. You can also jump in this game too and perform air combos like that. Three of us. I'm just on my way to our destination, killing stuff. I hope they're following me. Are y'all going to the live concert that's gonna happen? Is gonna be going on, I believe, next year. If so, you know, yeah, it's in January. Oh, and that's pretty close. If y'all are, then you know, comment down below if y'all are actually going. I don't think we're going. You're gonna save up that money to go. You do know that, like. It's in like almost a month or so. Alright. Oh, that was definitely trash. castle is gigantic. I don't see a castle. What is he talking about? Maybe I should try and make my way over there. Where? Where is this castle, dude? Like, I don't see it. Maybe because it's raining and it's dark out, but... How did he... Oh my gosh. Low health. Oh snap. Healing circle. I can't use any potions yet. There we go. I don't know how you got me from behind, but okay. Oh, yeah, this one's come out December 2nd. That's from what I heard. The 7th?
Yeah.
Yeah. Can we do that? Healing circle. Everybody should be good. Okay, now I see somewhat of the castle. I don't know where they was looking at first. Out a way to get the Wrecked Golem out of the way. Guardian of the Broken Pass. Let's see. Y'all can see the map, but like in the top right or whatever, there's like this Satan looking thing on the map. Now I don't know if that's what we need to, you know, be or what, because yeah, that's a lot of craps. Went down easy too. How did that damage me? Like, I am not sure. I just wanted to activate that. Apparently there's something over here. Oh, campfire. I was trying to see if I can talk to that guy, but looks like it's just a campfire or whatever. I'm guessing that dark red circle on the map is, I guess. There it is. Plant bow. Alright, I'm gonna go check out that, damn it, I keep forgetting it's L or R1, I guess. No, this isn't, you can't fly, this is an LAO, or ALO. Dodge it. Oh, boss one leveled up, finally. mop scissors. Oh, you can do that in the air? What? Yo, I did not know you could do that. Okay, so that's what that would... bathing ground. Let's fight this girl. Fight this green tortoise? Nah. Something shiny. Both of them. Yep. Switch what? She meant like, you know, switch positions, I guess. Not characters, but switch positions. Circle is what I'm trying to move. The little red dots are the enemies. I don't think I can swim, obviously. I know I can't swim. Yep. But I just heard something come out the water. Oh my god, that's a big ass crab. King Claw, Lord of the Lake.
HP,
I guess we... She's fucking seen us there, she's down. I don't know though, I don't know. God damn, that claw is big as fuck, dude. Yo, everyone get close. We're gonna heal. It's coming towards us. Right here. Healing circle. Do I have any potions? Fuck that. Fuck that. I'm level 6. I think that thing is fucking 9 levels ahead of me. It's fucking... Fuck, dude. But, sure. If things go bad, I'm out. Fight me, bitch. Dodge it. Back. Huh? Oh my gosh, fucking Sinon got one-shotted. Fuck this shit, dude. And he's sitting on top of her now, you fuck. God damn it. Fuck that. We out. Let's go. Fuck this. Fuck no. I told you that was a bad idea. And no, they're still fighting it? Oh my gosh! Dude! I know. Look at him. He's still fucking fighting. Holy shit. Stop, please. Stop. Okay, it's gone now. Jeez, dude. See, I told you that was a bad idea. Where's okay, everyone's here. Jeez. So it's obviously we not supposed to do that. I need to look around. Search for way forward. Ask Oscar about new game next time you meet. Go talk to Sinon alone when you have some time. Yui is wandering around town. Try talking to her. Those aren't, you know, those aren't mandatory. Probably. Oh, so I gotta go all the way over here. And where am I? Oh, then I'm going the wrong way. Woohoo, that's stupid. No. I think I can cut through this way. But I'm gonna skip all that because it's gonna take a while, so I shall return in a. Alright, so we made our way over here. And let's head in here. How are we gonna get rid of that golem? Even if it doesn't probably look special. Well, I mean, it's the only hair that I like, to be honest. Yes, I am gonna fight you. Hey. No, not me. One out of two. Bring that ass here, boy. Dodge. Knowledge acquired. Success. What do we get? Okay, cool. Plea for the poison? What is it that we have to do? Maybe we need to go to that blue area. I know they were talking about, let's see, event list. Focus on nearby quests to find a way to continue. Okay. Holy shit, those are big ass bats. Shit, bitch, them crow bats. Holy shit, it's a walking fuck that, dude. Fuck no. It's a big ass trevenant. Yeah. Quest. Event fragment. Clockwork golem or lost brain golem. We have to kill this thing. Holy shit! Yeah, it's gonna be pretty hard. Forest of Dancing Grapes. Wow, they know me so well. Oh, we got 30 minutes to kill it, so. Dodge it. There we go. I'm starting to get used to the dodge mechanic. Keep attacking it. To get the multiplier up to 2. Oh, wait, we do a lot more damage. Holy shit, the bitch jumped. Chill. What? Oh, glowing thing. Oh, yeah, that's okay. Now we have 2. We're at 2. It's weak. Kill it. Oh my gosh, look at the damage. That thing's that's why the defense is up. Holy shit, hold up. Before we do anything. He's gonna do some shit. What is he doing? Holy shit, what the fuck? You know what? I'll let him hit me so I can do that. I need to get the X. I want the XP. Maybe let the multiplier drop. Not enough SP. Wait, is this the same? I know this looks like the same. Oh my gosh. It's like the same golem that we need to get past. But, he's finna shoot his laser beams. What the hell? He had more health? Dude. Yeah, but I mean, I'm a level above him, so I guess it's not a problem, I guess. I may do some off-screen, like, leveling, though, to be honest. Are you gonna use that while I'm fighting? Oh, come on, now. They use a healing circle without me. Really? Y'all some true friends. Yeah, it didn't go according to plan because y'all didn't freaking... That's karma, fam. That's karma. Dodge. What was triggered? He was triggered. Wow. Damn it. Uh-oh, not today. Yeah. Oh, shit. It's coming after me. It's weak! Kill it with fire! Actually, you know, I'm kinda mad I can't use magic. I kinda like that feature in, Lost Song, but I kind of forgot that people that made Lost Song didn't make this game. I can't hear you. Yeah. This one came out last week, I believe. No, not last week. Yeah. It's weak! Uh-oh. What the hell? Oh, it raises. Oh, no, his attack went down. And his defense is down. What? Who? Oh, the Susanoo? Wow. Kill it! Boom, there we go. And it took us, what, 5 minutes? About, more or less. Oh, I got something. Let's see. It's called the Giant's Heart. Considering I got this from a golem, this may be what you're looking for. Alright, let's go back to the golem roadblock. Oh, someone leveled up. Sinon and Leafa leveled up. And Asuna is still level 6. I leveled up a couple minutes ago, right? Yeah. They leveled up. Leafa and Sinon leveled up. To level 7, because they were level 6. And I'm almost halfway to a halfway point of level 8. Anyway. Darkness bat. That's creep. That's terrifying. Jump. I'm probably going to do a jump cut to when I get to the to the golem or whatever. So I'll see y'all when I. Alright, so we're back. And I believe we're going to have to fight this thing. Possibly, but he was a red dot on the map, indicating that he is an enemy. Yep, he's an enemy. Look at him. He's ready to fucking fight. Oh, those two fucks better help.
Those two?
It's random people. But if they want to get past, they better pull out the scimitar and that sword that he has, or whatever, a dagger. No, it's definitely a dagger. Where they? Oh, so they left? Fucking trash, dude. Oh my gosh. Now, this thing. Oh snap. Gosh. Someone casted. Oh, Leafa got hit. Leafa, you better be careful. Yeah, she better. Better do something. Don't do it without me. Oh my gosh. Get out the way. Are y'all serious? Sinon got hit. Jeez. Okay, now we need to do a healing circle. Come here, Sinon. And you were right back in. Okay. See. Oh my gosh, dude. It wasn't. I can revive him, honestly. But I mean, that takes up time from, you know, actually killing this thing, and I swear, wow. So y'all just gonna, wow. I thought the AI was supposed to be smart in this game. Dang it, Sinon, why? Yes. Back alive. Use a potion. Shit, I don't have any. Oh, I don't need it. I don't fucking need it. But I do need to use this SP potion, though. You saw that, why'd you still get hit? Triple sword. Oh, fine. I finally got hit. Uh-oh. Not today. That will never, ever hit me because I'm not gonna... I'll probably jinx myself there. Alright. Oh, it's my turn. Whoa, that fucking damage, dude. I received one skill point, nice. Alrighty. Low on health. Uh-oh. No. Yes. Oh, and yeah, as we entered this area, it turned day, like, immediately. Oh my gosh, he has another health bar. And I don't have XP gain. What? Yeah, but... didn't really... Actually, I probably should have expected, but, you know. It was hoping, you know, that one. Oh my gosh. There we go. It's weak. Kill it. What? Nah. I have full HP. Yep. Oh, you guys are healing over there? That's nice, you know. It would've been nice if y'all would've healed me too, but, you know, that's fine. I can heal myself, you know? I mean, honestly, though. Oh, are they waiting for me? Holo synchronizer. It's weak. Uh-oh. Now it's weak. Get him. Sword skills. Kore de kimimasu. Huh? Yeah, it's going by so quick, man, this year. Thanksgiving is next week. And then, oh, dang it. Thanksgiving is next week. And then you got Christmas, and then it's 2017. Hopefully 2017 is not going to be as bad as 2016, because... Well, there's a lot of death, a lot of disappointment stuff. In general, a lot of death, a lot of, you know, stuff, a lot of bad stuff happening. Huh? Oh yeah, I mean it's been good. It's been good to a lot of people, but you know, people died. Donald Trump is president, but honestly, I don't really care about that because even if Hillary got elected, you know, we still would have been in the same predicament, or it might have been worse, to be honest. Crossing Holy Ray? Alright. I can't do anything. My SP is... I'm sorry. My SP is low. do. Gotta get out of there. And let's use another SP potion. I have no idea. Skill points? I know they talked about it at the beginning of the game, but I've been playing this for a while. I kind of forgot about it, to be honest. We're so close. Xenon, please. Don't, wait. Before we do that. XP gain. That way we get a ton of XPs. Some of us might level up. Maybe. No. She just, that spear. Seriously. Whew. We made it. We managed to take it down. I swear, if those dudes come out of nowhere and like, thanks for taking that down, I'm gonna be mad. Like, y'all didn't even help. And I don't think those are the same people from the first time anyway. I think they're new. It would have been nice if they helped. But, you know, it's fine. You know, my team handled it. Alright, so I'm in the gameplay, the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good jazz. What? I gained 0 XP? Are you serious? That's trash. That is honestly trash. That is real trash. But I'm gonna end the video here. So I hope you guys liked the video. I will see you guys next time. Peace out.